taken there by Nolichari with the fourth line on for Bruce Cassidy. From the line, McAvoy saved by Jones at behind him, cleared off the goal line by Vlasic.
He almost looks off of Wagner's glove there as he gets it in behind Martin Jones as this is creeping in, and right there, boy, hard to tell from this angle if it was clearly over, but it looked like Vlasic came in there and saved the day there for the Sharks as he's going to come in right here. And boy, is that close. And I'm telling you what, it's almost like the edge of that puck is on the inside of that line as they're going to say no goal.
And Bruce Cassidy is bewildered by the call as it's waved off by referee Francis Chiron.